Do you know how to prevent this from happening to you? Good situational awareness is about using your environment to help you prevent things from happening. If she sat in a seat where she was maybe by herself or she had an easy exit point, I don't need to teach her any martial arts now. She's prevented the situation from taking place. That's using situational awareness in your environment to help you stay safe out there.